Hey, what's up, guys? It's Acid Glow here. Now, we're in Borderlands 2, and there's something I want to talk about. Now, this is with the Flame of the Firehawk. Now, one of the abilities that this shield has is that it gives you continuous fire Nova Blast the longer it stays depleted before it starts to recharge. Now, in first-person perspective is where the problem lies, because you have two visual effects telling you the Nova Blast is going off. One would be the horizontal wave around your waist, the other is that flame overlay that's usually covering the entire screen. Now, this is what happens when I use it in combat. Alongside seeing all these numbers, seeing all these enemies and fire effects, I'm also bombarded with these yellow flashes every second. And these flashes actually appear from 3 to 4 frames, but when you continuously see them, it is very annoying. Now here is a closer look of what happens. During this, I cannot even see what's going on or where the enemies are. Now this is a picture of me pointing out of the only thing you need to tell you your Nova Blasts are going off. This is the horizontal wave that goes out alongside with the fire overlay. So you guys tell me, is it easier to see with this or if they change it to this? Now, I also tested this on the Love Thumper shield, which releases a roid damage Nova Blast upon every melee attack, and it also has the annoying flame overlay effect in first person perspective. Now, I'm only asking if they can remove this annoying fire overlay effect on the more well-known shields that a lot of people can use, mainly the Flame of the Firehawk, the Love Thumper, and perhaps the Hide of Terramorphis. If there are any other shields that a lot of people tend to use with Nova Blast, feel free to put them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, guys. This is Acid Glow, and I will see you guys later on. I'm out.